you're having lunch in Triple M's Radio Deli. Now remember to tune in to me, Elwood Blues, this afternoon in the 501 Blues on 105.5, Madison's Triple M.
Should be a couple of special nights at Luther's Blues tonight and tomorrow night. The man that played with Luther for oh so many years, playing at the club named for him for a couple of nights here, James Solberg on 105.5 Triple M. A triple play from him for our side dish today. Wrapping it up with Rob's Shuffle. Must be a reason before that. And we heard the song that he did in tribute to Luther Allison, L.A. Blues. Kitty Dunn was real excited this morning when I told her that Santa Claus was going to visit the Radio Deli until I told her that it was really Tom Tuber. Then she acted pretty disappointed. But Tom is here and has some Christmas gifts for us.
Well, there's a Christmas tradition here in the Radio Deli to put everything in perspective after all these weeks of all those television commercials and all those glossy ads in the Sunday paper. And yes, the radio commercials getting us to buy more stuff for Christmas. As we get closer to Christmas, I think it's important to put things in perspective. The other thing that needs to be put in perspective for us, sitting as we are so close to Westtown Mall, is all the
traffic.
We've had gridlock here for the past 2 weeks, and that gets a little insane. But the guy, to put things in perspective, our Radio Deli tradition every year at this time, Stan Freberg, and something that is as relevant today as it was when he recorded it more than 40 years ago. It's Green Christmas. It's Stan Freberg and the Radio Deli at 105.5 Triple M.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Bah, humbug, everybody.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Well, the meeting will come to order, if you please. Are all the advertising people represented here?
Everyone except Amalgamated Cheese.
Amalgamated Cheese. Well, if they're not here for the Christmas pitch, I can't help them find new ways of tying their product into Christmas. That's why I'm chairman of this board. Let's hear it for me.
Hear, hear, hear!
All right, Abercrombie, what are your people up to?
Oh, same thing as every year. 50,000 billboards showing Santa Claus pausing to refresh himself with our product.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think the public has come to expect that.
That's right. It's become tradition.
Fine, fine. You there, Crass. I suppose your company's running the usual magazine ad showing cartons of your cigarettes peeking out of the top of Santa's sack.
Better than that. This year we have him smoking one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It got Santa a little more rugged, too. Both sleeves rolled up and a tattoo on each arm. One of them says, Merry Christmas.
What does the other one say?
Less tars.
Great stuff.
But Mr. Scrooge.
Well, who are you?
Bob Cratchit, sir. I've got a little spice company over in East Orange, New Jersey. Do I have to tie my product into Christmas?
What do you mean?
Well, I was just going to send cards out showing the three wise men following the Star of Bethlehem.
I get it. And they're burying your spices. No, that's perfect.
No product in it. I was just going to say, peace on earth, goodwill toward men, period.
Well, that's a peculiar slogan.
Old hat, Cratchit. That went out with button shoes. You're a businessman. Christmas is something to take advantage of. A red and green bandwagon to jump on. A sentimental shot in the arm for sales. Listen.
Deck the halls with advertising, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Why, you can be enterprising, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 bars of soap,
3 cans of peas,
2 breakfast foods, and some toothpaste on a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
5 tubeless tires.
4 quarts of gin,
3 cigars,
2 cigarettes, and some hair tonic on a pear tree. Chestnuts roasting.
Say, Mother, as sure as there's an X in Christmas, you can be sure those are Tiny Tim chestnuts roasting. Tiny Tim chestnuts are full-bodied, longer-lasting. This visible shell protects the nut. Now with XK29 added for people who can't roast after every meal.
Tiny Tim, chestnuts all the way.
Tiny Tim's roast hot like a chestnut hot. And they are mild.
advertising. Fa la 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 la. 'Tis the time for merchandising. Fa la 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 la. Profit never needs a reason. Fa la 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 la. Get the money, it's the season. Fa la 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 la.
Words to live by, Cratchit.
Oh, for you, maybe. Can't you just wish someone a Merry Christmas for the pure joy of doing it?
Why? What's the percentage in that? Let me show you how to make Christmas work for you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And please buy our beer.
There you go, Cratchit. That's Christmas with a purpose.
I know, but wait a minute. Don't you guys make enough profit the other 11 months? Christmas comes but once a year.
Funny thing you should bring that up. That's exactly the point I was about to make. Hit it, boys.
Christmas comes but once a year, so you better make hay while the snow is falling. Oh, that's opportunity calling you.
Jingle bells, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Rub your hands, December's here. What a wonderful time to be glad and merry.
Just so you're mercenary too.
Buy a man and show all the toys. Show all the toys up on the shelf.
Just make sure that you get a plug. You get a plug in for yourself. Christmas comes but once a year, so you better cash in while the spirit lingers. It's slipping through your fingers, boy. But don't you realize Christmas can be such a monetary joy?
Well, I guess you fellas will never change.
Why should we? Christmas has two S's in it, and they're both dollar signs.
Yeah, but they weren't there to begin with.
Huh?
The people keep hoping you'll remember, but you never do.
Remember what?
Whose birthday we're celebrating.
Well, don't get me wrong. The story of Christmas and its simplicity is a good thing. I buy that. It's just that we know a good thing when we see it.
But don't you realize Christmas has a significance, a meaning?
A sales curve. Wake up, Cratchit. It's later than you think.
I know, Mr. Scrooge. I know.
On the first day of Christmas, the advertising's there. With newspaper ads,
billboards too,
business Christmas cards,
and commercials on a pear tree.
Jingles here, jingles there, jingles all the way.
Dashing through the snow in a 50-foot coupe. O'er the fields we go, selling all the way. Deck the halls with advertising. What's the use of compromising? Fa la 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 la.
Merry Christmas from myself, Pat Gallagher, Tom Tuber, the entire staff and management here at the Radio Deli, and of course, Stan Freeberg giving us a green Christmas. 105.5 Triple M in the Radio Deli. We move to dessert today. For the last few weeks, once a week, we've been featuring a new box set, usually doing it on New Music Thursday, but we didn't get to it yesterday, so we get to it today. New box set from Little Feet called Hot Cakes and Out. It's a 4-CD set, includes early stuff, late stuff, in-between stuff, and some studio artifacts is what they call disc number 4. The studio artifacts include a couple of songs that they did as demos for the Doobie Brothers very early in their career. In fact, a real early lineup of Little Feet with just Lowell George, Bill Payne, Roy Estrada, and Richie Hayward did this version of a song that would eventually be called Easy to Slip. This is an early version, as they did as a demo for the Doobies, Easy to Fall. 105.5 Triple M, the Radio Deli. Little Feet.
It's so easy to slip.
Paul Barrett from Little Feet. You're listening to 105.5 Triple M, Madison's Progressive Radio. Progressive.
Triple M.
A triple play from Little Feet for dessert today in the Radio Deli on 105.5 Triple M, WMMM, Verona, Madison. Hot Cakes and Outtakes, 30 Years of Little Feet, the name of the new box set, four CDs, wrapping things up with Feet's Don't Fail Me Now, a live version of Red Streamliner right before that. The Doobie Brothers helped out on the original studio version of that song. We heard a live version of that features a couple of the Doobie Brothers, Michael McDonald and Patrick Simmons, both singing on Red Streamliner, and started with a song that Little Feet had originally done as a demo for the Doobie Brothers. Easy to Fall was the name of it back then, and eventually when they put it on one of their albums, it was called Easy to Slip. And that's it for the Radio Deli today. Thanks today to Christie's Landing on beautiful Lake Wabisa. Tonight, CX Docs featuring Clyde Stubblefield, and on New Year's Eve, Reckless with the Humane Horns and Frank Grace Band. Also thanks today to Old Chicago. Get a slice of the good life at Old Chicago. Monday will be closed for the holiday for Christmas. And Tuesday we'll open the Radio Deli again and feature music from Annie Lennox and Eurythmics. Annie celebrates a birthday on Christmas Day. This is the Gin Blossoms. 105.5 Triple M is WMMM Verona, Madison.
To new classics every day. 105.5 Triple M.
Matchbox 20 on 105.5 Triple M. The album's called Mad Season by Matchbox 20. That's If You're Gone. Gin Blossoms right before that. And you have a chance to go see Double Trouble in concert in Austin. All the details online at 1055triplem.com. This is Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble on 105.5 Triple M.